Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Nothing here.
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any perp.
Search the area nice and tidy, gentlemen. Mind your blind spots.
Acknowledged.
It's just a false alarm.
Understood. Hey! We have an owner for this weapon.
Talking about?
I was just at the security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. He wears like a 3D printed mask.
Oh yeah, that must be Bird. Oh yeah, man, his interrogation technique is totally just out of box stuff. That truth serum, drugs, that kind of thing. But none of the rough stuff. Not even like the markup or patient. Some sod boys like things clean and efficient.
Bird.
Thank you.
Well, I guess when you reach a certain level of being a badass, you just don't care about anything anymore. I wish some of it would rub off on me, you know? My life's so much easier.
Thank you. son of a bitch tells me what to do, I'll take care of them. Oh, son of a bitch.
Command, we're good. Standing down.
Hey, hold there! Don't move a muscle. Hands where I can see them.
I'm telling you for the last time, give it up and... Gage!
Give the bastard a close.
Down!
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 There's trouble!
Get in
gear!
Let's find the shooter! Get cracking!
Sir, yes, sir!
Breaker, breaker. Storage room is all clear. How copy? Over.
Over yet. You can kick back and relax when you get to James 2, but I need you here now.
Are you with me?
Affirmative. Standing down.
Whoa!
Thank you.
time, that's all.
Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
Thank you.
security. Very well.
Breitenberg. I didn't have a clue either. So who the hell is this guy?
Concerned citizen with a chip on his shoulder?
With skills like that? Come on, man.
The boss keeps his past close to his chest. Apart from... Olivia Hall, the head of the cyber unit. I don't think anyone knows who it was before. I'm pretty sure,
I have to say, it's a beautiful piece of work.
A murderous death trap.
Well, you know, art. Comes in many guises. Swords can be beautiful. Guns too. And this bomb.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
It was a thing of be...
Tough to...
Sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area. That's just how we like it, sir.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Something suspicious?
Better lock and load.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
Okay, we're in the clear, boys. Little wimp ran away.
Standing down.
Make a man. I got you. Shutting down this freak show.